So it's Pokemon, Ultra Sun and Moon. I can't. Okay, you know, you can tell that it's apparently our sponsor, according to the one and only Booty Hole Joe.
For the Nintendo 3DS.
All right, getting right into the action. So this is not a matchup you see a lot. You got Yoshi Olimar. This should be a really fun matchup. All right, so far it's been a lot of Pikmin. Grab
White Pikmin putting a lot of work, getting a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, you get your money's worth out of that mileage out of that thing. Ooh, forward smash. Yeah, pretty safe. Wormy.
Nice down tilt. Reading the air dodge. Mm-hmm. Moving back and getting the forward smash.
Wormy. All right, we got Pikmin on deck. Let's see what we got. Oh, getting hit by the last hit. Ooh, not even close, baby. Throwing that Pikmin straight out there. Just let him know.
Purple Pikmin, next one be thrown.
Not quite. Ooh, okay. So, we got Reds on deck. Has the second highest knockback of the Pikmin. Gotta be careful coming back here, though. Okay, snaps back to ledge. Gets hit by the egg. Oh, got him.
Hefty back air.
Yep.
Purple Pikmin.
Got that Pikmin out there. Oh, misses the grab, though. Blue Pikmin gonna kind of do some deeps here. Oh, not even close. I wasn't even worried. Oh, good grab. Getting some good damage in. Them classic Olimar combos.
That's 40 damage just for free.
Yeah. Just off of one grab. Just got two up airs right after it. Had some Pikmin ticking damage. Psycho's so good at Pikmin management. Just sitting there throwing it. Just gets one stuck. Knows that it's going to die. Gets ready to pull another one. He already knows which one's going to come up on deck. Because it always comes in the same order. So something to always pay
attention
to.
Really only the purple. Oh, two purples.
Two purples and a white. This is like a semi-optimal lineup.
Highest damage and knockback.
Oh, no.
Yoshi left.
Yoshi's like, I'm out. Too much purple, not enough pink.
Another sponsor, Miss Twist. Lemon Lime Mega Man mains.
Why is this happening to us? What did we ever do wrong?
Miss Twist is not a sponsor.
Knock, knock.
Go home. Go home, Joe. It's time to go. All right, game two. Going right into it. Back to Tung's. Did they play on Smash Bros. Game 1? Did they play on Tung's City? I don't remember. The stages look too alike. I know. Everything looks the same. Okay, blue Pikmin grab.
Half a second in the match. Psycho already had a Pikmin on him. Yep, already racking up the damage.
Yeah.
Classic Olimar stuff.
Oh my gosh. Just sitting there pelting him with Pikmin. Man, Olimar. I don't know. This dude, I know that Olimar is supposed to be like high mid tier-ish, but like, Psycho just looks, it makes him look unfair. Like, I don't even want to play against this character when I watch him play.
One of the problems is you hardly ever see Olimar main, so that's all that could also contribute.
That's what makes it very hard. It's like, what does this character do? And then you're like, oh, okay, I guess I'm just dying right now. All right, Spirit got a lookout. Already down a stock. His shield was looking kind of a little well done there for a second. I'm not really sure how Olimar would take his eggs, but at this point, I think he would be okay with well done. Ooh. Gonna get stage spike. Eats the boot. I know somebody who's gonna be full.
Lord in the background having a good time dancing around. I think he might be excited about that kill. I'm not entirely sure. And there they go.
Quick little throw. Get him off stage. This is been Psycho's game. Get him off stage. Play the life trap, sit there,
Psycho
control
the
stage.
For the JV2 at the moment.
Oh, very close. Very close.
Next one would.
Oh, no. It's over. Oh! Okay. Spirited making his way back in. Audible clench.
Spirited jumping back in the game and just.
That was awkward. Soccer guy taking another jump, putting another one in his collection. That dude could beat Super Mario Brothers without ever touching the ground with how many jumps he has stored up now. That dude steals all of them. It's awful. Hate that guy. Nah, I actually like him. Thank you for making Smash. It's okay. I like it. It's okay. Well, so we got game three. So, you know, had SDs on both sides, so let's see what happens here. Some patient play. Oh, okay, that was
good.
Really,
to just
yeah, that was really smart.
Clank with the Pikmin.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's nothing you can do, because that's going to be true. So you throw out the Nair, clanks, you get it. That was actually a smart pummel there. Just because, like, you know, you have the purple Pikmin, you're going to get that extra damage in. Okay. Oh, good DI, getting out of the normal combos. Two yellow Pikmin. What can you do with this? I'm sure he's looking to get something out of it. Good grab. Throw combos. We got some UT Pikmin here. Oh, and we're going to throw in one of the white ones in there. White, purple, whatever you want to call it. White. Because it's actually a purple one. I don't know why I thought that was
red eyes for some reason. Very tired.
Yep. He's been up all night for finals. Who else in that struggle?
No, you know me. Finals are coming up.
Yeah. All right. Pikmin on deck. Okay. Throws it out. Ooh, almost got him with the purple. Yoshi's like, I am not your Uber. Get out of here. Slap him with that tail. Let him know. Oh, the launch? Not quite. Maybe that was a purple, but not a red. So at this point, we could start seeing Psycho prepping up a blue Pikmin here. Getting close to kill throw percent. There's the blue Pikmin. Throw. Keeps the up.
And
there it
the
is.
Down throw and not quite
I think
enough.
That's actually the up throw. It looks like a down throw, but it's actually an up throw. Right. It's kind of like Rob's up throw. He like goes up and like smacks you into the ground. He tombstone pile drives you. Psycho looking out here, fishing. Got his reel in hand. Ooh. Yoshi out there commanding so much space. Makes it back to stage though, but no Pikmin. Oh, that was crisp. Yeah,
Psycho with the reverse edge guard.
Got him by his twinkle toes there. Ooh. Oh, but the down air. Oh, but the last hit of down here. Gonna launch up. Ooh, kittens. Oh, good tech. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be a quick little jab to up smash. Not much you can do about that.
Small 20% lead for Psycho right now, but...
Oh, that's changing right now.
Definitely can bring that back.
As we've said before, percents don't matter in this game. Just stage position and when you get hit.
You know what I always say, don't get hit.
That's the ultimate strategy in this game. You open up the Prima, like, official strategy guide. You literally open it up. It's 500 pages. First page, don't get hit. It's just blank pages after that. That's all it is. And you're like, I paid $60 for this? You know, I should probably give that to both these guys because they get hit a lot. Oh, but that hit is the most hittest hit. Gonna take them up 2-1, game 3. It's one of the most important games. Pivotal games. Oh, there's no B in that word. I figured it out. Let's see what Spirit is thinking about. Is he going to stick with the Yoshi? Maybe change his color? I don't know. He's going to stick with it.
Running back, right back to Town City.
Yeah. I'm keep rolling. Keep on rocking and rolling. You're going to see a lot of eggs, a lot of Pikmin. Maybe something new that we haven't seen. That commanding 1% lead. There we go. Throw combos. Oh, here we go. I was about to say Yoshi Vortex, but no, breaking out of it really quick. I don't know how Yoshi did not get hit by that yellow thing, but I'm very confused right now. This game is a mystery. It's actually a seahorse. Mystery. Let's see. Okay. Two Pikmin. You got a yellow, purple. Full F smash. Gonna launch. I don't remember what's important. I don't know what's important about the yellow one. I know that it does the electric damage, but you know that Pikmin gonna get the KO.
It does throw in an arc, more of like a high arc.
So oh, okay.
If you have like that one and maybe like a blue or white, you can just cover both options.
Mm. Okay, that's interesting. There's a lot of things you can do with this character. It's weird. Oh, audible clench. 4.
Alma definitely does seem to be one of those characters that once you can master him, then it's really tough for everyone else.
Yeah. He's small.
So confusing to everyone else.
He's got a lot of throw combos, and he's really unorthodox because he needs his Pikmin, and understanding what his Pikmin do like will help you a lot because then you can know how they're going to play based on what Pikmin they have, but obviously, you know, he doesn't dictate how you're going to play. You know, Alomar is probably one of the most unique characters out there. I'd love to see.
Alomar looking to close out the set right here.
But Oh, Spirited might have something to say about that, though. So fun to watch Olimar do his Nair where he spins around. Ooh, the Nair almost killed him. Ooh! He was looking for it. Looking like Amsa trying to air dodge back to the stage there. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, okay, okay, okay.
Nair is going through the pick.
Making it all the way back. Spirited can just not get the stock up. That's going to take it. Then big meaty hits. I'll show you thick. His tail thick. Thick and strong. And that's going to do it?
That's
yeah. Wow. No rage. Red Pikmin.
Psycho moving on to Grand Finals.
It's pretty lit. Is this Thug Finals?
What? No, Soul's there.
Thug Finals?
Oh.